title. Trying to break the record in Yumen. Chapter 825-828. Ah. Chuck was stunned. The accident will always be in the next second, Chuck must know. Because no one can predict the future in this world, everyone is an ordinary person who continues to live, die, and die. However, my mother's fighting strength and physical fitness are absolutely the best in the world. You know, even the strongest bodyguard in the Green family was defeated without his mother's two moves. Although, there is a reason why. The ages of the two are too different, but the biggest reason is that Karen Lee has an excellent fighting strength. This kind of strength is rare in the world. It's just that Tricia May from Dumas family, the strongest bodyguard, hasn't appeared yet. This man, compared with his mother, who is better? Chuck doesn't know these, because Dumas family is the real first family. My mother's strength is so strong, you shouldn't say that. To have an accident? Chuck said, getting serious. I'm not cursing your mother, no, you know I adore your mother, I just want to tell you that treat your mother a little better, don't bother her. Coach Chen is envious. Ah. Chuck was speechless. How was he doing to his mother? I shouldn't say that. Coach Chen shook his head, let Chuck rest tonight, and began training tomorrow. Hello. Coach Chen's words made Chuck want to call his mother and ask how to say, the pressure of Karen Lee in the United States is much greater than Chuck. As a son, he should really care about it. Chuck was a little confused right just now. Chuck regretted that he should inquire about her mother's situation. It seems that his mother has always cared about his son, but the son himself has not cared about her mother. Chuck felt more and more guilty. What are you doing? Forget it, wait for me to call my mother after I go out from here. When that day comes, Chuck wants to call his mom to say thank you. It's only more than 10 days. My mom won't have anything wrong at that time, right? Certainly not. What can possibly happen to my mother that has an incredible strength? Well, whatever you want, go to rest. Starting tomorrow, you will know my training method. Coach Chen returned to the room, not to go back to rest, but to specially develop training methods for Chuck. She played a tentative fight with Chuck today and already knew the weakness of Chuck's fighting. She wants to make a training plan. Specifically, for Chuck, it is best to remove all the shortcomings of Chuck's current fighting. Chuck was also tired and went back to the room to sleep. He also expects that he can surpass his mother and become a new records holder in Yumen. Starting from today, you will be tied with 100 kilograms on your hands and feet. You must be tied wherever you go. You can only untie it when you leave Yumen. Coach Chen knew that Chuck's contact time was too short season. Chuck's physical strength is still flawed. Talent is one thing. The physical gap is still obvious. So, with so much weight on it, toughly pushed Chuck's physical limit to make up for the vacancy that only came into contact with fighting for a year. Then I have a weight of 130 kilograms? Chuck didn't care to shrug. There are some very heavy metals on the ground, but they are not as small as the special metals that his mother studied. You have been carrying 30 kilograms? Coach Chen heard Chuck's words. Yes, this ring was given to me by my mother. It's very heavy. Chuck has been wearing it for a long time. He used to it, and even Chuck is thinking about letting his mother help him usual weight increase to 50 kilograms. In order to improve his strength, it is okay to carry much heavier. No wonder you can beat Lauren, it turns out you. Well, in these 5 days, you don't have to do anything else, you run 20 kilometers for me every day. After 5 days, I will add 5 to you 10 kilograms, and then the training will really start. I will teach you all I can. This is to re-strike the base that Chuck did not hit before. This is a training plan customized by Coach Chen for Chuck. Chuck's strength can certainly be improved by leaps and bounds. Because Chuck's current shortcoming is physical fitness. If Chuck had been in contact with fighting since childhood, then of course there would be no such shortcomings. The key is to be a monk halfway, which is different. Physical fitness has improved, Everything else is easy to say. It's like the foundation is stabilized. Isn't building a building random? Okay, Chuck did. His mother rated her so highly, Chuck trusted her 100%. Chuck tied his weight and went for a run. Coach Chen continued to think about the plan, how reasonable and how could Chuck graduate in the next 10 days. Coach Chen, are you there? This little voice, yes, this is April voice. Yes, are you okay? Coach Chen went out. Where is Chuck? Yes, April came to find Chuck. She determined that Chuck saved her, and she wanted to thank him personally. No, he is already running with a heavy load. April is disappointed. Oh, when will Chuck come back? This depends on his own speed, 150 kilograms, 20 kilometers, how long can you return? That's so heavy, I can't come back, definitely I can't. April Chin was shocked. Chuck is so desperate. What is Chuck desperately doing? Because he wants to surpass his mother, so does his mother who is better than Blue. Is his mother very powerful? Why should he need to surpass her mother? April couldn't figure it out. You don't know who his mother is? I don't know. He didn't tell us about that, Chuck didn't mention these at all. How could they know? His mother is the myth of human, Karen Lee. What? April was shocked in an instant. Undoubtedly, she heard a shocking news. She knew that, when Vanessa Chan mentioned Karen Lee that day, when she and several other girls talked about Karen Lee, why did Chuck laugh? Several girls admired his mother, could he not laugh as a son? She suddenly felt extremely embarrassed. That day, she and several other girls still laughed at Chuck. Is this true? April heard Vanessa Chan's introduction, and she also worshipped the human record holder, because it was so powerful, the key was still a woman. Really, I have a video call with Chuck's mother Karen Lee, April and deeply feel incredible, Chuck actually hides so deeply. With that kind of strength? And his mother is still a myth of human. Chuck is so low-key, incredible. Are you looking for Chuck? Coach Chen asked. Oh, it's okay, Coach Chen. You are busy, I'm going back. April swayed her long legs out. Coach Chen shook his head, thinking about continuing to set up training for Chuck. April ran back. April, did you see Chuck? You are such a big beauty, take the initiative to find his hanging wire, he must be very happy. I didn't see him. Don't see? What is he doing? Doing training, but did you know what I learned when I went to Coach Chen this time? April looked excited. What do you know? Yes, what is it? Hurry up. Chuck's mother, actually Karen Lee. April said out sweetly. A few girls were stunned for a moment, and their faces were shocked. No? Is this possible? Possibly, Chuck can play so well, and his talent must be high. Isn't this the inherited abnormal gene of Karen Lee? Oh my god, no wonder he can beat Lauren. It turns out so. Last time when we mentioned Karen Lee, Chuck still laughed. Did he laugh at us, silly? A few girls are like chicks, who wow constantly. It must be a joke with us. Unexpectedly, Chuck actually has such a powerful mother, Karen Lee is so powerful, isn't that Chuck also a rich second generation? Absolutely. He is so low-key. April, so are you satisfied with Chuck? April's face was red. I still imagined that Karen Lee mother was so powerful, I didn't expect it. What are you doing? You don't need to learn by training? Vanessa Chan appeared angrily. Chuck is gone, she has only 4 students left. She vowed that she must train these students, which is even more powerful than Chuck. Coach, let me tell you, it turns out that Chuck's mother is. April didn't finish. Has been interrupted by Vanessa Chan. Starting today, whoever mentions Chuck in front of me, I will rush her out of Newman. Did you hear that? Vanessa Chan scolded. No, I mean Chuck's mother, she is. April and the other girls are speechless. Chuck didn't want her in public, and Vanessa Chan's thoughts were abnormal and reasonable. Who the hell does it have to do with me? I'll say it again, Don't mention anything about him, remember, it's anything. If anyone doesn't listen, I will drive her out now. What do you mean by training? Vanessa Chan finished and left. Vanessa Chan is angry and hates Chuck very much. Of course, Chuck lost Vanessa Chan's face in the freshman competition. I want to know, if Coach Vanessa Chan knew that Chuck's mother is the myth of Karen Lee from Newman, what expression would she have? How dare you not mention Chuck? Haha, I want to know too. The four sweet girls laugh. Vanessa Chan went to her brother Ricky Chan angrily. Ricky Chan was stunned by Chuck and didn't swell until today. Ricky Chan was so angry that he couldn't do it. Vanessa, I can't swallow this breath, I must find Chuck, I want him to regret everything he did to me. Brother, Chuck entered the Chen gate, you don't know Chen's ability, she will train Chuck more and more powerful, even if we join hands to fight him. There is no chance of winning. Vanessa Chan knows herself. To know the result of the last time, Ricky Chan was still knocked out by a punch. And he was actually pinned by Chuck. This is teasing. Where can Vanessa Chan tolerate it? She couldn't sleep anymore, she dreamed that Chuck pinched her face, and she woke up angrily every time. He already hated Chuck. I will find a way, you can rest assured, you and my shame, I will find it back, Ricky Chan sneered. He had already calculated in his heart. Meanwhile, Miss Trish, Chuck went to Yuman to study. Trisha May was bored, and her bodyguard always reported Chuck's situation. Study? Why study? I won't do it with him. Trisha May was lazy and even more bored. Because she hasn't seen Chuck for a long time. She was always thinking about Chuck. She wanted to meet Chuck. She has been in China for so many days. All of this because of Karen Lee. Huh, Karen Lee is really troublesome, will I let Chuck die? Trisha May's beautiful eyes flashed through a long-lost murderous opportunity. I also think that Karen Lee is too annoying. She wants to train Chuck and wants him to be strong in a short of time. Is this still enough? The man sees this opportunity, but he still remembers the day. Karen Lee made him hurt and almost lose his dignity in front of Trisha May. Karen Lee has spared no effort to improve Chuck's strength, that is, to make Chuck and you turn your face. Without Karen Lee between you and Chuck? I think the opportunity for you and Chuck to go together is ever grand. Trisha May's beautiful eyes flashed. The man rejoiced, this is to persuade Trisha May, miss, you think, Karen Lee is still the one day, Chuck's confidence is still there, you have to force Chuck, in fact, the best way is to break Chuck's confidence. Trisha May has more chances, I don't need your opinion. I already have this meaning. With Karen Lee I know one day, she will definitely not agree between me and his son Chuck. Now I don't need her to agree or disagree. Because. I can't hear a dead woman's opinion. You mean, let the strongest man come out from the Dumas family? The man asked. This one hasn't worked in Dumas family for a long time. Because no one challenged the majesty of Dumas family. How could the strongest be shot? Without letting him shoot, can you kill Karen Lee without knowing it? Trisha May said coldly. I. The man's throat was stuck. But he knew from the Green family side that Karen Lee had killed the strongest bodyguard of that Green family. You can't kill, only let her take it. Now it's our young people's world. Karen Lee should lie in the coffin and do it. Say I let her out. But she can only be transferred by the owner. I am about to be the owner of the house. Can't I still be able to mobilize her? Pass on my original words to her, and if she is not obedient, I will tell my grandfather to let her go. The man trembles, and he will do it immediately. You must remember, you have to be clean, don't let Chuck know that I made it. Last time you killed Logan. It was not clean at all. You can rest assured that I will pass on all these words to her. You can rest assured. Go. Trisha May was lazy, Chuck, don't blame me, the blame is on you. Your mother Karen Lee gives me a bad sense of threat. As a woman, she is so ridiculously powerful that I hate threats in my life. It's not even a slight threat. Strangling this threat in the cradle is my favorite thing. Killing her, Just doing something I like. Chuck, you need to understand, I like you. Trisha May smiled slightly, but the smile made people tremble. Chuck's five-day weight-bearing running training has ended. In fact, Chuck carries a 150 kilograms. In these 5 days, no one was lazy. Even Chuck broke his limit and changed the 20 kilometers per day set by Chen coach to 30 kilometers per day. On the last fifth day, Chuck had broken through to 43 kilometers. This is Chuck's physical limit. When he came back, Chuck had never experienced anything, and his body was exhausted to the extreme. But Chuck is happy. He doesn't know what the number is. 43 kilometers, there will be no record. Chuck knows nothing. Chuck only knew that within 5 days, Chuck broke the limits of his body again and again. Every time you add more kilometers, Chuck's physical quality has been improved in the same way. It is no exaggeration to say that Chuck himself feels that before he entered Yumen, and the few days after entering Yumen, Chuck's strength, he himself can feel the improvement. This is the result of breaking the limits again and again. Chuck is very excited. Inherited the super fighting talent of the mother's metamorphosis, plus the same every time Chuck died training to break the limit. What is the strength of the present self? Chuck doesn't even know that. Maybe Lauren won't take half of the last time, or even a third. Now, Chen coach needs to start teaching Chuck what she has learned and studied in these years. The next 3 days of teaching are the real purpose of Chuck this time. 3 days later, it was time to pass. After breaking through the gate of Yumen, then it is called real postgraduate study. Chuck, you can put down the weight on your body first. In the next 3 days, I will give you a detailed explanation of my understanding of fighting and fighting skills. Coach Chen suggested that Chuck put down the weight. I want to carry it all the time, and I have started to get used to it. Chuck wanted to improve his physical fitness every minute. Get used to it? Coach Chen was stunned. It is indeed the son of Karen Lee who is the current record holder, Karen Lee. What kind of abnormal strength is this? 150 kilograms, are you still getting used to it? Well, Coach Chen, can we start? Okay. By the way, your body, legs, shoulders, and arms are all in varying degrees of fitness. I don't think you have trained according to what I said about 20 kilometers these days. Coach Chen has beautiful eyes. Chuck's muscles in his arms, especially his legs, have a feeling of being able to support the clothes. This is the ultimate muscle state. Well, I added a little myself. How much was added? 25 kilometers? Coach Chen felt that this was Chuck's limit. How much can I add? Chuck shook his head. 28, 30 kilometers? Coach Chen was so surprised and surprised. Chuck still shook his head. Coach Chen was stunned. 35? Not yet? Is it 40 kilometers? She was surprised. It weighs 150 kilograms. Can it actually carry 40 kilometers? How abnormal is this? 43 kilometers. Chuck said truthfully. Coach Chen has been dumbfounded. Are you? No kidding? No. What are Chuck and Coach Chen joking about? How much is it? It was only 5 days and Chuck was confident that if the lesson was trained for a month, 60 kilometers might be possible. It seems, I underestimate your physical fitness. Sure enough, genes are really important, Coach Chen has muttered to herself. Chuck's endurance comes from abnormal genes. If other people know that Chuck can run 43 kilometers with weight, this is not a simple surprise. To be honest, Coach Chen is also envious. How good would it be if your child had this metamorphosis gene in the future? Okay, in the next 3 days, I will teach you everything. Chuck is excited, waiting for this day is too long. In the next 3 days, Coach Chen told Chuck, it was really a gift. Some moves, skills, and Coach Chen's cover-up, Chuck learned with relish. Forget it. Okay, sure enough, you are the son of Karen Lee. In 3 days, you have learned 80% of the time to go. The remaining 20% are for you to understand. When fighting, The situation is ever-changing, but remember, insight into opportunities, quick and accurate, kill each other in the fastest way. This is the essence of fighting. Coach Chen made the last words of study and graduation. In 3 days, Coach Chen felt what a fighting genius. Just teach it. Get it right. Anyway, Coach Chen has remembered Chuck deeply. She has taught some students. But Chuck has this enviable qualification. Well, I will remember. Okay, you rest for one night and start to break through tomorrow. Your mother only spent 15 days in total, and you still have 2 days. To see if blue is better than blue, it is up to you. Coach Chen, to be honest, she looks forward to Chuck. She also hopes that her students will be stronger than one. The record created by Karen Lee, be broken by her son, is also a special inheritance. Okay. Chuck went to rest. The next day, the news that Chuck was about to pass the barrier, which was only 13 days, was communicated in Yumen. Everyone knew that Chuck was going to cross the barrier. There is a lot of fun in Yumen. Chuck is going to break through today, but it is the same. Chuck came in Yumen for a few days. 13 days, actually going through the barrier? Many new students who came are still mocking. 13 days passed. But since Yumen opened the door, only 2 of them have made the first one, which is Yumen. The records holder Karen Lee so far. Success in 2 days. The second is Coach Chen. It is also 13 days to start the level. It is a pity that it took 5 days to break through. These two are fighting geniuses. Only in such a short time, can you get through. Who is Chuck? Didn't you just promise Lauren? Is this Chuck a fighting genius? How can there be so many fighting geniuses? Master, have you heard? This is a new student in the Lauren family, disguised as human student. What have you heard? Lauren is not spending time at this moment. He has also trained himself with heavy weights. In the same place as the gym. Chuck is going to pass the barrier. Bump. The 200-pound barbell fell to the ground by Lauren. The floor is cracked. Lauren took a drool, especially disapproving, and mocked, "Are you kidding? He knows the fastest record. Can Chuck break these?" Lauren thinks it's impossible. No kidding, the whole human is spreading, Lauren frowned, "How is this possible? He came in with me only 13 days. Does he want to challenge Karen Lee, or Coach Chen's record? Should it be? Otherwise, how could it be so anxious? Huh, I thought he would take at least a month. I didn't expect it to be 13 days. I have heard of the several gates of Yumen. And this kind of place is not self-righteous. Can pass through. And that Chuck, he definitely can't." Lauren immediately reached a conclusion of 200% after analysis. "I also think it's impossible. Master, do you want to go out and see? What am I going to do? He can't succeed. It's possible to be trapped in it for more than 10 days. Finally, he begged out. "What good is this? Don't delay my exercise time, you'll go to see it? Report to me anytime. Forget it. There is nothing to report at all." Lauren is still so disapproving. He picked up the heavy barbell again and began to continue his exercise program. His men went out. "Chuck, I mean, you are ignorant or something? You want to go through the 13 days, you are too prettier." Lauren laughed and continued to exercise his body. He has already decided. And he will start the game 10 days later. Chuck will definitely fail this time, so be the third records holder yourself. Lauren is excited. What, Chuck is going to pass the barrier? April's side has been boiling. Yes, everyone in Yumen knows, Chuck is crazy. I think so, even if Chuck is Karen Lee's son, it's not that fast. Isn't Chuck breaking the fucking record? I think so, but I don't like Chuck very much. Me too, too impatient. The preparation must be inadequate, how many days are there? Only 8 days, even if he learned the skills of Coach Chen, how much can he absorb in 8 days? This is completely brave. Alas, Chuck is too suffocated. April shook her head. She also felt that, With insufficient preparation, the chance of successfully breaking through the barrier was basically zero. It is also 100% zero. They are not optimistic about Chuck. Ricky Chan and Vanessa Chan here also knew the news. Ricky Chan's first expression was not surprise but mocking. Because for him, this is a big joke. Who do you think is Chuck? Brother, this Chuck is too self-righteous. Go inside and have his bitter taste. Vanessa Chan hated Chuck. Because Chuck pinched her face and made fun of her. Affirmation. Just look at it, that guy Chuck will beg for mercy and let the people in the door let him out. Vanessa Chan smiled slightly, there is no suspense. I want to see how embarrassed he begs after he was tortured, it should be particularly interesting. Newman, all freshmen are not optimistic about Chuck, many coaches are the same. Meanwhile, Chuck has not been affected by such words. It has already arrived with Coach Chen. Coach Chen has detailed the difficulty of these three levels. Snake Pit. Fight for 100 people. The third level is also the hardest. It consists of the three most powerful coaches in Newman. After defeating these three coaches, it is truly a graduation from Newman. This breakthrough has attracted to Chuck and many new students don't take it for granted, because what? Normally, you don't need to pass the level, and you will graduate after a few years. Graduation. This is not just writing. See how you can continue to install Chuck. Well, Chuck, at the gate of this barrier, you can go in. Coach Chen is optimistic about Chuck. Chuck will definitely be able to pass the barrier. But how long does it take? There are too many people here. They are all concerned about Chuck's breakthrough. They wanted to see, when will Chuck's beg to be released? Okay. Rested well, Chuck strode toward the door of Newman.